Sheriff's computer crash leaves defendants who should have been released stuck in LA County Jail. A fire led to a computer crash at LA County's largest jail, preventing the release of an unknown number of people who should have been set free over the weekend, sparking an outcry from lawyers and family members.